bless the company keep. Then I'ma blame you for what they say about me.
Free your mind, let your conscience be free.
When I was by myself, I was fast asleep.
I'm trying to get a little bit of a pump going. I ain't hardly had any food, really. Some cheese, black wine. See, these are 100 pound dumbbells. See that?
Massive.
You can't go sit in 40.
I keep my secrets in a safe house. Better if I don't speak. Devils trying to tempt me. They just outline my shape out. Place me at the crime scene.
He had seen me, I think, from bodybuilding.
Yes.
And then we talked about shooting. And then I did my typical, sometimes fascinating ways.
I ain't ready.
I moved the date about 3 or 4 times. Luckily, he held out on me for a little while.
Moving on.
Back up.
I ain't going back no more.
I've seen all the pictures of other guys have done this. So I was a little intimidated. Like, man, I gotta get rid of it. You know, now if y'all look back, I sound a little too much. I ended up coming in almost stage ready, which is a little too much for the fitness model side. But I can sound, he's great. I would recommend any guy that wants photos. One thing he doesn't do though, he's not photoshopping abs on you. Don't come for a cut thinking you're going to have abs. And if you do look at the photos, the guys that have the abs do have them. We work for them. That's kind of what we're catching here tonight. Between this and eating right, I wish I had some of the food to show you. It's pretty generic. You gotta choose. You wanna sacrifice some good food for about 8 weeks? Be in the best shape of your life? You go into one of the cheeseburgers and just not look in the mirror.
Back up.